1. Create a virtual server, the virtual server used in this video, Linode. 2. Recommend CloudFlare settings, such as adding a record, etc. 3. Set your SSL status in CloudFlare to full. 4. Enable always use HTTPS. Minimum TLS version is 1.1. Enable opportunistic encryption. 5. Enable TLS 1.3. Enable automatic HTTPS rewrites. Enable certificate transparency monitoring. Disable authenticated origin pulls. Enable onion routing. Three. Install SlickStack in WordPress. SlickStack created by LittleBizzy. It is a free LEMP stack automation script designed to enhance and simplify WordPress provisioning, performance, and security. You can use SlickStack to set up a lightning-fast WordPress site. If you need some installation help, you can contact one of their SlickStack experts anytime, or check out their paid SlickStack gigs on Fiverr, Upwork. Note, before install SlickStack, you should have activated CloudFlare for your domain, if you use the self-signed OpenSSL certificate. I will not use the staging and dev site features.
Thank you.
4. Complete WordPress installation. Visit domain name. You will go directly to the WordPress installation interface and set the username and password. After performing the above steps, you have enabled Nginx FastCGI Cache, Redis Object Cache, PHP OpCache. 5. Check if Nginx FastCGI Cache works. Six. How to clear Nginx cache, PHP OpCache and Redis object cache. Seven. Log into SFTP. Eight. Log into Adminer. Nine. Log into VPS with PuTTY.